September is obviously our big fashion issue, and so we always try to come up with a big idea for September. This time we just thought it'd be great to cover all of the TV shows we know and love so well, in addition to the newer shows that are coming out for fall.
We love our TV stars. We're very excited about the new season, especially because this year's been a little disjointed with the writer's strike.
Our TV portfolio is our big undertaking. Here we are taking the cast of probably 10 different TV shows and dress the characters from the show in fashions that are going to suit their personality within the show.
Would Dr. Eric Foreman wear Valentina? That's what you wear to work.
That's a great question. Might be a little too progressive for him, you know. Dr. Foreman's a little bit stiffer than I am, but this suit is great.
You're wearing Versace.
Yes. Am I? I didn't even know. I love it. I love bright colors. I like pink. I feel so fancy. To me, this is not work, it's fun.
So we each chose our favorite person from the show, and we just thought, let's put them in the most fabulous fashion we can find for them.
We had 25 people in the end that we were styling, and men and women.
Yeah.
So
the studio looked like a department store.
It really did.
Elizabeth Reaser from the X List, we put her in the fall floral trend, so she's in this beautiful Jason Wu dress, and she looks amazing in.
I love it. I never wear florals, so I was surprised because it still has some sexiness to it, which is good. I want this.
You want to take it home.
I just want to wear it out.
This is a beautiful Vuitton dress. It's very structured and quite an homage to, you know, a time past, and so I love that.
Just the classics. I love Gucci, you know, Dolce, just sort of the classics, Hugo Boss.
So we've got a complete eclectic cross-section of actors from the small screen, but they're all fabulous in their own way.
We heard during Upfront Week in New York what networks were picking up which shows, and I think it's going to be a really great juxtaposition between the, you know, the returning shows that we just love and the new shows.
Some of the new shows that I'm particularly excited about this fall include Cap and Kim, which stars the fantastic Molly Shannon and my girl crush Selma Blair.
It's a dysfunctional mother-daughter, you know, team, but there are two, three great guys in the show.
It was a script. The characters were very developed, and I just thought it seemed like fun. And I like character-driven female comedies. It's fun to play a character because you're so separated from yourself. I always did that on Saturday Night Live, and it's freeing to just change yourself a lot.
The X List is a show that is coming to CBS. It stars Elizabeth Reaser. She was Ava and Rebecca on Grey's Anatomy. She goes to a psychic, finds out that she's already dated the man she's supposed to marry, broken up with him, but if she doesn't find him within the next year, then she'll be single for the rest of her life.
It's just really fun to play someone who's looking to connect with someone and to fall in love, and it's really magical.
What we've done is we've actually chosen it based on character as opposed to specific actor. I think they're gonna see, you know, the Marie Claire reader favorites, not necessarily the mainstream favorites for everyone.
My favorite shows that are returning would be Friday Night Lights. I'm always excited about 30 Rock, The Office, Grey's Anatomy.
The new season of House is pretty exciting. I can't give away too much. We got some nice twists and turns coming, and I think, you know, people can sort of assume what's going to happen based on our season finale. That people are responding to it is great, and, you know, I hope they continue to watch.
Did you know 8 out of 10 women have damaged hair? Did you know new Dove can repair it? The new Dove therapy system is different because it contains a precious repairing serum. It repairs damage strand by strand and brings out the beauty in your hair every morning. Try the precious repairing serum in the new Dove therapy system. Goodbye, damage. Good morning, beautiful hair.
Tonight at the Hearst Building, we're hosting a screening of the film Holly. It's about a young girl who is trafficked in Cambodia. She's sold as a sex slave.
Tonight is actually a really meaningful night to me because the cause is very close to my heart.